Hey everybody, I'm John and this is Aysel.
Hi everyone.
So today in this Getting Started, we'll be taking a first look at the ZEISS INSPECT software with you. ZEISS INSPECT is one software for all your needs, even when working with 3D scan data based on CT technology. As always, feel free to pause at any point along the video. There's also chapter segments if you wish to skip ahead. Let's get started. The ZEISS Quality Suite provides a convenient platform to access various services and software packages from ZEISS. It grants access to additional technical resources such as e-learning, training courses, and tech guides, as well as inspection apps like D-Warp or MSA analysis. Additionally, the ZEISS Quality Suite will notify you when a new software version is released.
Now that you're aware of all that the ZEISS Quality Suite has to offer, let's click on the ZEISS INSPECT X-ray. ZEISS INSPECT software opens with a simplified start screen where you will see a few classic options. These options include creating new project, opening an existing or recently used project, or accessing the Get Started software guide. Additionally, if you wish to scan the same object many times in a high throughput situation, you can open a project template directly, which will make repeated inspections effortless. Now that you are familiar with the start screen, let's open a new project. You will see that the software is divided into different workspaces on the vertical ribbon on the left side of the screen. The workspaces are dedicated to certain tasks such as scanning on the object, inspection, reporting, and measure editing. Since we are using the Metrotom one, let's take a look at the first workspace, volume acquisition. Put simply, this workspace holds all functions needed for acquiring data with your Metrotom one. On the far right, you can initialize the sensor in the software. Next to that, you will notice a button with the familiar radiation symbol. When your sensor is connected to the software, clicking this button will turn on your X-ray source. On the far right, you find the system status area. As we preview each step on the volume acquisition ribbon, it becomes clear that this workflow will help us set our scanning parameters and take a scan. We will dig deeper into these steps and how to take a scan in an upcoming video.
Thanks, Aysel. Let's move to our next workspace, volume inspection. This workspace houses all tools and functions which allow us to evaluate and inspect our 3D scan data. Some of the interesting things you can do in this workspace include tools for taking measurements, calculating pore or defect sizes, and even visualizing the inside of your part. Now, moving into the report workspace, you'll see our built-in report generator. As you work through your inspection tasks, this is where you'll find all of your inspection data along the way. The ZEISS INSPECT software has a conveniently built-in presentation mode, so you can go directly from your office desk to the meeting room without even needing to export or reformat your results. Additionally, with only a few clicks, you can export your results to a common PDF file in a tidy and professional way. So the last workspace you'll see is the mesh editing workspace. For those users that need to manipulate their data, you can quickly and easily use common mesh editing tools here. That's it. Welcome to ZEISS INSPECT. Thanks for joining this basic tour.
So if you experience anything different from what you've seen here, or if you have any questions about our solutions, please visit hanselmetrology.com. For more getting started information, please check out our other videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.